What?
What?
Yeah. Tour company called, they upgraded us. You should have heard me on the phone with them. I really gave them hell.
All I heard was crying.
Look at our upgraded ride.
Oh, you see that?
Huh?
Wow. I'm impressed, Mr. Harrington.
Come on.
Peter, what's going on?
I think Nick Fury just hijacked our summer vacation.
I'm Mr. Harrington to the kids. Okay.
Awesome.
Yeah. Awesome.
What's up, Flash Mob? It's your boy, the Big F, cruising through the Alps with my private driver, Dimitri.
For the next Tony Stark, I trust you.
Say, Edith.
Stand by for retinol and biometric scan. Retinol and biometric scan accepted.
Hello?
Hello, Peter. I am Edith, Tony Stark's augmented reality security and defense system.
So he made you for me?
No, but you have access to all of Tony's protocols.
Cool.
Would you like to see what I can do? Edith stands for Even Dead, I'm the Hero. Tony loved his acronyms.
Yeah, he did.
I have access to the entire Stark Global Security Network, including multiple defense satellites, as well as backdoors to all major telecommunication networks.
Whoa. Is MJ texting? No, don't look at it. Don't look at it. That's wrong. That's wrong.
Petrol and toilet, 10 minutes.
Flash mob, this is what
toilet.
10 minutes, everyone. Dimitri, where exactly are we? Yeah, okay.
Oh my gosh, it's
I'll figure
sick.
It out. Yeah.
It's beautiful. What?
Hello. Close the door. I'm Peter Parker.
Take off your clothes.
Excuse me?
You told Fury Spider-Man cannot be seen in Europe. So I made you this, another suit.
Oh, thank you. Sure, it fits fine. I don't really need to try.
Take off your clothes.
Okay. Sure. Seem embarrassing.
Now, hurry up.
Weird. No! Don't!
Sorry? I thought this was the bathroom.
This is not what it looks like. Just.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Brad!
I'll leave you two alone.
Oh my god. Don't shoot anybody.
Brad! It's not what it looks like, buddy!
Hey, man, look.
Look, that's... Peter, I'm not here to judge your life choices, dude. If you want to hook up with some random European chick on our school trip, that's on you.
That's not what that was, honestly.
I can't pretend that I didn't see what I just saw. I know you're trying to get with MJ, it's obvious. But I like her, too.
Wait a minute. Hey, you cannot show her that photo, dude. Come on.
I'm sorry, man, I have to. She deserves the truth.
Okay, put your one foot in front of the other and everybody back on the bus!
In 10 minutes, let's go!
Edith?
Hello, Peter. How can I help you?
Hey, there's this guy in my class who's coming in and ruining
everything.
Peter,
I'm having difficulty hearing you. Can you please speak up?
Brad Davis. He has a photo of me.
Brad Davis. Is he a target?
Is Brad a target? Yeah, he's a target. He's a target.
Copy that. Target is Brad Davis. Initiating strike.
Initiating what now?
Intercept point determined. Releasing kill vehicle.
Edith.
Glasses, Parker. How'd you pay for these?
Flash, give me
no, no, no. I'm really paying you a compliment.
Please,
I'm so sorry.
Edith, don't kill Brad.
Peter, do you want me to cancel the drone strike on Brad Davis?
Did you just punch Flash?
No.
Firing. Second strike.
Peter, plant your fanny in that seat and buckle up right now.
Look at the baby mountain goats!
Baby mountain goats? Oof.
Don't see any mountain goats.
You missed them.
I know you think none of us have noticed, Peter.
What?
But your new look, I love it. Right, babe?
Thanks.
Yeah, sophisticated, classy, very European.
Oh, man. Let's try that again.
This is so weird.
It was right here on my phone.
Weird.